could call this match at SummerSlam a lumberjack match.